little world that is most safe for a little girl. The men never have a chance, every one of them against every other one. But little girls can be close to invisible when people only see each other as threats. I was the most free of all of us to walk around for now. Of course, it couldn't last. Soon, another year or two, I'd be the one in the most danger. I'd never be able to know one day to the next, which would be the day when the men would begin to see me in a new way and fight each other over who gets to eat me alive. I knew Archie would have to let Daddy walk off. We all knew an older man walking off. And he had to suffer no longer than it would take him to wander into a rifle sight. And then it was just as fast as a crack. None of that would take too long at all. Sabine would be bought and sold, and be kept alive to suffer if she were ever to leave. Archie would have to choose between loyalties. Letting Daddy go was our only choice, and we were lucky that he had that option. I was happy not only for him, but as soon as he was gone, it was the first time in a long time that I no longer missed him. I knew, at the time, this is the day I am unable to explain the world back to myself in a way that makes it possible to continue living within it. And I knew, having finally come to that conclusion, marked me as a victim. Anyone would be able to see it on my face. I could never hide it. I was no longer safe.
Thank you.